Hey guys, this is Blake the SpongeBob SquarePants fan here, and this is going to be version 4 of my PS4 hooked up to my 32-inch LED TV. This is totally for Austin, the Blake Hinton and Justin Thomas fan as well. So, anyways, here's the DVDs I'm going to be testing out. SpongeBob CCA Capers, All Dots to Go to Heaven, and the Pink Panther. First, we're going to try out SpongeBob Seascape Capers, which has the Paramount DVD logo of two options on it. So yeah, I'm going to show you the Paramount DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my PS4. Okay, that was it from the Paramount DVD logo recording my 32-inch LED TV from my PS4. Next, we're going to try out All Dots to Go to Heaven double feature, which has the 1998 MGM DVD logo on it. I don't know why the case is transparent and there's nothing on the desk, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the 1998 MGM DVD logo, but record it on my 32-inch LED TV. Okay, that's it for the MGM DVD logo from 1998 recorded on my 32-inch LED TV. Last DVD we're going to try out is the Pink Panther, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it. I don't know why the disc is pink, but who cares? So, let's go ahead and show you the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my PS4. Okay, that was it for the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my PS4. So, I think that's it for version 4 of my PS4 hooked up to my 32-inch LED TV. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss a new video from my channel. Until then, this is Blake the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, signing off.